not good with words. I'm so sorry. I know a simple sorry doesn't make anything change. I can't imagine the pain that you guys are going through. None of you deserve any of it. But I'm very sorry. Every day that I've been in jail, every day that I'm going to be in prison, I'll never forget what happened. I think about Khalil all the time. I think about all of you and I pray for all of you all the time. There was a void in my heart and Khalil filled that void and prayed that as well. I'm so sorry. I don't expect forgiveness from any of you. I'm sorry.
Thank you, sir.